Hey, look at me. Hey, listen, stay with us. You're going to be all right. Look at me. Hey, hey. You're going to be all right. Don't worry about it. Doc's going to take care of you, all right? You're going to be good.
A golf ball-sized consciousness. When you read a book, you'll have a golf ball-sized understanding. And when you wake up in the morning, a golf ball-sized wakefulness. But if you could expand that consciousness, then you read the book, more understanding. And when you wake up, more wakefulness. It's consciousness.
As I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I take one look back and I hold my breath. I know this is a time when it really doesn't matter. No more pain, no more struggle as I climb Jacob's ladder. Will the universe greet me? Will I be forgot? Will my spirit live on as I let my flesh rot? I try to find the light fight in the new world order, and I died front lines like a motherfucking soldier. Peace be unto me, all praise unto you. I hope one day that our children stand true and take pride in the fight for the red, white, and blue. Don't let us die in vain, revolution's overdue. We do it for the youth, they do it for the power. We fight for our republic so we'll never run and cower. As long as we're united, we're never overpowered. All that really matters how we live our final hour. To look back, a single tear in my eye for the imminent attack, shocking off propaganda, act but don't react. The clouds wrap around me, drown me in pitch black. Now I'm really at the point where nothing really matters. Suddenly I find myself in a field of white matter with the sun shining bright. I'm greeted by the light. I lay my guns down, not a single need to fight. I'm still a bit confused, why can't I let it go? I did my time like a man till the end of the show. I'm losing control, my desire to know the things I left behind and the stories untold. I try to forget, but it's burning my soul. I feel the sunlight fading and it's cold as snow. Am I in heaven or hell? Only God truly knows. The only thing that matters, what you reap is what you sow.
Experiencing this field of pure consciousness, and you enliven it, you unfold it, it grows. It grows. And a side effect of enlivening this consciousness is negativity starts to recede.